I had no agency experience. I didn't have any money. I did not know how to run a business. I think those were like the key hurdles, you know? But I think, so that's why I'm like a living testimony here, that if you decide that you want to do something badly enough, you can do it. You just have to perfect your craft, surround yourself with people and resources that will help you to do what it is that you want to do.